Oh, this gentleman has superstar written all over him.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland. Weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight.
Thinking about what L.A. Knight has accomplished so far, he actually won the $1 Million Championship in NXT and earned the stamp of approval of WWE Hall of Famer Ted DiBiase.
Two decades of experience, top titles won throughout the world.
Definitely set to grab headlines here in WWE is LA Knight.
Diesel Power is here.
Almost 7 feet of Detroit steel.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
The longest reigning WWE champion in the 1990s.
He's also the quickest to achieve Triple Crown status in WWE history.
The swag, the saunter, there is only one Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Byron, hearing you use the word swag somehow makes even Big Daddy Cool less cool.
I thought it sounded fine.
One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Clothesline!
What impact. Diesel dodges out of that.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Knight moves out of the way.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Saw it coming.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
He avoids the damage.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules.
Watch out!
A well-timed dodge.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Big boot.
Uh-oh, getting ready to drop that bow. He's getting a little battered now.
Knight was ready for that.
Boom!
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Holy meet the barricade.
Able to evade. Diesel gets out of the way.
He must have seen that coming.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Good defense.
Down with a suplex. A slight reason to worry here for Diesel.
Nice drop kick.
Jumping, leaping attack.
Ooh, stomp to the tummy.
Tummy?
Knight was ready for that.
Here it comes! Oh! Finishing touches! Wow! He moved, but can he capitalize? Clothesline!
Avoiding contact.
Thunderous power slam!
Diesel gets out of the way.
Oh, clothesline!
Whoa, not quite yet.
Ooh! Bam! Oh, just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Ooh. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
I can't believe they're back at ringside.
I can.
He's moved back to ringside now.
Good. Let's keep the WWE Universe out of harm's way.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. I'm not sure our table's going to withstand this. Chokeslam through the table.
I can barely believe the devastation we just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton. We lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
Oh!
Ooh!
Knight moves out of the way. Armbreaker.
Big boot. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
From the top, tumbling down.
Now trampling the opposition.
Back suplex, no! Driven down!
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard!
An impressive sequence from LA Knight.
Diesel power needs to get the engine.
Oh, look out!
Look out below!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. Big time knee, lariat combo.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Diesel gets out of the way.
Diesel is really falling behind.
Attack after attack from a determined LA Knight.
Oh, God, that hurt.
A blow to the back of the neck. And setting him up to the knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt. Steered clear of that.
Bad position for Knight.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Ooh, right to the arm.
And the impact jars Knight in the late going.
Well, Knight has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
What the leg?
Just a good old toss for the leg.
Oh, the knee just
being torn apart now.
Diesel continuing the brutal onslaught.
Knight is going to have to dig down deep here.
Oh, I need him. Yes.
That's going to hurt.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut wrench.
Big punch finds its mark.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Jaw-shattering boot. This will do it if it connects. Here we go. Jackknife powerbomb.
That could be curtains for Knight.
Knight in a state of distress.
Diesel has the look of determination right now.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Good measure.
Side headlock applied.
Oh! From behind, back suplex.
Oh my goodness!
Powerbomb!
Diesel can taste victory now.
Diesel is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, but Knight needs to remain resourceful in this situation. From behind, back suplex. Knight moves out of the way.
Back suplex, no! Driven down.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
Oh, God.
Oh, my. What impact.
Right in the kisser.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
The fight has been taken to Diesel.
Knight has his opponent figured out.
Big-time knee, lariat combo. Sky high.
Oh, he dropped.
Deep, deep trouble here for Diesel. This is going to get ugly. Air raid crash.
Diesel went down in a heap. Knight has his shot lined up.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Boom! Drop right across the neck.
Knight stamping an end to this.
Launching.
Beautiful dive. Knight has become relentless.
This is Diesel's perseverance getting tested.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful. LA Knight kick to the gut
with BFT. Will Knight end this?
The cover!
Two,
three. Oh my! And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, LA Knight!
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand. After a match like that,
practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.